Tom Reynolds knew that Congressman Mark Foley was a predator going after a 16-year-old boy. What did he do? Tom Reynolds urged Foley to seek re-election. Why? Because Mark Foley gave over $100,000 to Reynolds' political committee. And Tom Reynolds needed to keep Foley's seat in Congress, so he kept quiet. Reynolds says he did nothing wrong. But when it comes to protecting kids, isn't it wrong to do nothing? Tom Reynolds, wrong on all accounts.
I'm Jack Davis, and I approve this message.